going to try out the Fentimans gin and tonic, flavored gin and tonic selection. And so what we're going to try right now is the Martin Miller's England, Iceland gin. Martin Miller's England, Iceland gin with Fentimans Valencian orange tonic water. Okay, let's see how they go. Anyways, before I do that, just going to put some of this gin into the cup. Here we go. Just a little bit of gin to try to taste it without the tonic. Mmm. Oh my, that is strong. And what does it taste like? Well, it tastes like gin, and yeah, it's quite lovely. So here we go. And say hello to Miyoka lizard. You can see that, Miyoka. New Yorker lizard bottle opener. Okay, so here we go. Let's try a bit of. Right, I think that's enough. Okay, so cheers. Cheers. Love, laughter, and gin. Cheers. Now that is lovely. That's really lovely. You can really taste the Valencia in there. Natural botanical tonic water with orange and lemon thyme. And wonderful. Okay. And it is served chilled with some ice. We're going to try some Hendrick's gin. Here you go, Hendrick's gin with Wonder Farm young coconut water with coconut pulp. Okay, here we go. Oops, so spilling everywhere. Okay, and here's the coconut. The taste test. That's lovely. Definitely. Hendrick's gin. With Fentimans pink rhubarb tonic water. Lovely. It's lovely.